What up, YouTube? It's your boy Zay.
And it's your boy Rye.
You got my man Reese right here.
The one not excited.
All right, so
guys, you guys already know what's going on.
We
right
got
now.
The 10 can challenge for y'all. So my friend told me about this,
don't worry,
it blew up for him. So hopefully we can do it and blow up for us. But basically, you got 10 cans right here. You got a bag right here. You draw the number, whichever number you get, you got to take a bite of it, right? And if you take a bite of it and swallow it, you get a point.
We need a drink with this. We're gonna take that water.
And if you need to, if we need to spit it out, there's a trash can right there.
Yeah,
trash can right here, or you can spit it in the grass.
God,
but
maybe I should just scout out it and whatever.
So basically, and we got our silverware right here.
Oh, literally go here.
But so I'm actually kind of nervous, but kind of excited to do this. So
I'm so nervous, guys.
I don't know.
Listen. No.
Oh yeah, and if y'all haven't seen his new music video, I like it. It's almost at 40K, so
almost.
I'm gonna draw.
Draw 14, baby. 14, right
get
here.
Off the board. Right, woo, get it off the board.
All right,
get
so
it
out of here. I got.
Nah,
got
he was three.
Lucky. All right, so this is number three. I have no idea what it is.
Open it up. You can't open it like that.
Yeah, you can.
It's got a peel, you slugger. I hope it doesn't.
What is that?
Ew, I'm not eating it.
Okay, guys, I have no idea what this is. That's disgusting. What is that? This is for the views, guys.
No, it's not for the views.
Fuck your nose, eat it.
Oh my god.
Is it bad?
It's alright.
Oh, thank you. Clam chowder?
Thank you. I kind of like clam chowder.
Clam chowder.
I might save some of this for later.
I would never eat that.
I kind of like clam chowder.
Never like it.
All right,
never again.
Riley, here the next one. Your turn.
Oh my god, guys.
I'm already hungry.
All right, that's one in the books. Number three's gone.
I want Chipotle.
I was kind of scared, guys. I didn't know what that was. It looked like a dead animal or something.
You got number one, boys.
Number one.
Oh my god. All
right, we need the can opener.
Right here. Oh
my god.
Right
here.
Yeah, that's good.
Reese, you want it?
Dude.
Oh, it's a squishy! Why does it sound like that?
What is that?
Oh, it's beef. It's beef. Boys. It's alright.
It's okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I thought it was gonna be something else.
14.
Okay, that was cranberry sauce.
If it's 14, I'm going. I'm sorry.
I'm eating that.
This is my spoon.
This is
draw, Mr. Reese. Watch him get 14, boys. Get 14. Get 14.
11. Guys, that was so good. I'm not even joking.
This might be corn.
This thing is so annoying. Eat it.
All right.
You'll like it. It's not bad. See? You don't like it?
Look at his face.
I'm trying to eat it.
So that's alright.
Like you put that in like on your turkey.
That is beets.
Beets.
I knew it.
It's okay. Because I don't get number 11.
Number 8.
Nah, he looks great.
Let me see.
So lucky, dude.
The SpaghettiOs. Well, of course she's gonna enjoy that try. Oh, that'll bite. Oh.
Keep that. I'm gonna eat that.
SpaghettiOs.
Keep it. I wanna eat that.
Alright, Riley.
SpaghettiOs.
I'll take 10. Jesus. Okay, I got 10.
10.
Where's 7. 10?
9.
What
10.
Is
10?
Oh no.
Number 10.
Ooh.
Are you serious?
Yeah, number 10. Is this number 10? No, this one's number 10.
We're done with this already. Stop!
Right.
He keeps shaking it like that's gonna make it better. It's not doing anything.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
It's oranges, guys. You can save that for later.
Alright guys, I gotta eat this, but I don't know how I'm gonna get the spoon in here.
Come on! That's number...
Okay. Number not cat food.
Alright, Mr.
And
Reese.
I don't want it.
That was oranges.
Was there cat food on the list? Be honest.
Mr.
Where
Reese.
Where did you know who's on
What is number 8? Looks like cotton candy.
Number 15.
You got 15.
That's worth
it. Number 15, boys. Let's try to open this one.
Oh my god.
If it's.
I'm not eating that. There's no way. I saw your number.
You have to if you get it. If you get it, you have to.
I'm not eating that.
Yes, you are. If you
got
get
me
it.
Bent
dude,
out
if
of shape.
I get that, I'll eat it.
You got me bent out of shape.
Take a bite.
That's a little bite. Put some more. Put some more on there.
Get another one. For the views.
There we go. I added another one.
All right, take a bite.
Oh my god.
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Whatever you said.
No, sir.
Eat some more.
What is that?
I don't know, but it's spicy.
What's number 15?
Oh. It's very spicy.
Number 15 is green chilies.
Green chilies.
That's not bad.
I didn't, but it looked like pineapple though. Look at that.
It's very spicy.
You want to save it? Some.
I kind of want to try it.
You want to try? Try it.
Oh yeah, give it a little taster. Not huge.
It has a bite to it.
You take a big old bite.
I'm taking a huge spicy. Bite.
It's starting to hurt my tummy already. Oh, I can feel the burn.
That definitely tastes like jalapenos, bro.
That's what I'm saying.
All right, my turn.
Go ahead and just start opening some of the cans.
That tastes terrible.
Number 9.
Dude, I kind of want this, bro. Like, I just
that's
want
12, though.
Listen.
How's that number 9 and this number 12?
Your dog gives me 8, number 10.
Oh. That's probably corn. You're stoked.
Who are you calling?
It's definitely corn.
Chill. Yeah. This is gonna splatter everywhere.
I don't wanna be over here. This?
It looks like it.
I don't even know what this is.
Back.
Look, I'm not getting it.
It's freaking leaking.
Oh, gosh.
Those look like onions.
See, at least I can cook with it.
Those look like onions.
Onion and carrot juice.
Soup. Okay, boys.
They look like onions.
Yeah, that's disgusting. Dude, don't eat that.
I'm not eating that.
That's like chop suey.
Chop suey?
Yeah.
That is not chop suey.
Chop what?
What is that?
What is that? It's your turn. Which one's mine?
What's 4? I got it.
4?
You looked 4. You had 14.
No, I didn't. I did not have 14. There was no.
That's definitely the corn.
Not 4.
No, it's not. It's not even juicy.
4.
That's not even.
That's not corn. That's not corn. Listen, it's not even anything. It's just something solid. That's gross.
Dude, this is gonna be hard.
That's actually gross.
Get your spoon. Is that your spoon?
No.
Is this Riley's spoon or your spoon, Reese?
That one's it.
Okay, just take a bite. Just go show it and just take
that's
a bite.
That's a definite sweet potato. Like, sweet potato. The yam.
I'll show you. The yam can.
I don't know. I think this is sweet potato.
Want to eat it?
Should I?
Yeah. What do you think it is?
What is that?
Pumpkin?
It was pumpkin.
Wow, that was a candy yam!
Alright, Mr. Reese.
That's nasty.
I'm waiting. Oh, there's still corn.
Please!
Okay, I drew 5.
5.
Does this sound good?
I just broke the spoon. He's letting all the juice out.
Yeah, it'll be easier. Look at the spoon. You don't like peas?
Ew. Look at his face.
Look at his face. Okay, what number was that?
You get some peas.
What was number 5?
Don't buy canned foods. I don't think I've
Landon, what was number 5?
Nah.
What was number 5?
Number 5?
You just ate?
I know,
yeah.
What was number 5?
Yeah, what was number 5?
Carrots and peas.
Carrots and peas, okay.
Hey, I'm a good estimator.
I got 12.
You
got 12?
Aww. This might be corn.
This one might be good, boys. Number 12.
It's gonna be corn. I guess I have to open it.
Ew.
That's gross.
Oh my god. That smell. You smell that?
Look at Reese's face, dude.
Oh no!
But,
you
have to get some I'm trying to, but it's not working.
Who's this for?
Me. Right?
Dude, that's just straight water.
So.
No, like, keep going. Like, pour the whole thing out if you get something.
Face this way.
Dude, it's just straight water, bro.
It's juices. It's chicken broth. That's what it is.
Is it? Okay, it is. Yeah, you gotta eat it.
Oh my god.
Chicken broth.
No.
No.
Stop.
Alright, get the pink one.
I'm SpaghettiOs.
What is it?
Oh!
So
which one?
13.
What I hope this is the cafe.
Alright, just peel it off.
I think that's.
What is this? No, this one.
What is this? Don't show the camera. Oh my gosh.
One of those Thanksgiving seasonings?
No, it's definitely cat food.
Okay, we're good.
That's... What is that?
Landon, please
oh
tell me.
Oh my god.
No, just eat it.
The
eat
list.
No.
Let me see the list.
No. Take a bite. You got to eat it, bro. Take one bite.
Eat it.
Just take one bite, then you can spit it out. Bro, if I get 14.
Oh.
Oh. What are these numbers? Oh.
It's definitely cat food.
It's probably pumpkin pie.
Oh!
Well,
take a bite. There's no way.
Just take a small bite.
Oh my god.
Bro, just take a bite. Just take a bite.
No. The camera's gotta see. Take a bite. Come on.
Oh god.
Come on, do it for the fans. Come on.
What if we don't get bees on this?
Bro!
What was number 13?
Liver plate.
Liver pate?
Oh,
bro, he just had liver pate.
Liver.
No! He just had liver pate. Oh my
pate.
I'm gonna wash this off because you're using this.
Throw that away. No, throw the thing away too.
Okay, then you have a fork.
I will.
Here, wait, I draw two on accident, so take one.
I'm eating this.
I draw two on accident. Alright, seven.
Oh yeah.
Alright.
Let's see what this one is.
Whose is that?
What is Phil's
Reese? Bear? This is Reese. Number seven.
Where's my spoon? Whichever one has been in the least gross items.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
What is that?
Here. No. No, you got to use a fork.
Use a fork.
We got
some audience.
We got the audience, oh god.
Yeah.
Alright, he ate the liver. This can't.
Dude, you're definitely saving
that. I don't know what it is, but it ain't gross.
You definitely gotta save that. Let me see.
Okay, it is strawberry frosting.
Yeah, I was about to say.
I know, we're definitely.
There's no liver pate for me. Woo!
It's not even a tin can.
Yes!
Even a can?
Can you please go like Chipotle or something?
That's what I'm saying!
Hey, eat this. Get that.
Alright, cameraman behind the camera is gonna eat the last one. So I got number two.
You got that's two.
Guys, I really took the smallest bite.
Number
I
two?
I threw up in my mouth.
Hey, I got number two.
I threw up in
what
my
is this?
Mouth.
That you got?
Yeah, open it.
Better be
got it. Oh, it's gotta be corn. I mean, those pineapples. Didn't she say those pineapples? We haven't gotten those.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh
my god.
All right.
Here, just pull it up with the spoon.
It went under.
One last.
One last.
Oh, gross!
All right.
Guys, isn't that funny?
Come here.
What's that?
You're drawing the lander, remember?
I'm drawing. I'm just joking, I have no idea.
Orca gumbo.
What?
Orca gumbo.
Oregon gumbo?
Yes.
Oregon.
You just ate an orca?
Yeah,
an
orca.
That?
Not an orca.
Yeah, no.
Orca?
Yes.
Odd. See? 14. I'm dead.
He's eating 14. And
you got both bad ones. Bad. I feel bad now.
Because I know what that is, too.
Okay, so this last one right here is for our video guy right here.
Let Landon go first.
Yeah, Landon, you should go first.
Yeah.
No, we should eat at the same time. I'm going to say it. That's dog food. Cat food
that
and dog
one?
Food.
They're
so
both
at the same time.
Okay,
so you're telling me the worst one literally got saved for last.
Okay, so number 14 is for
this is not
Rye.
A coincidence, fans.
Number 14 is for Rye.
That's got food facts.
Oh!
Bro, why do we have to do this?
That's not fair.
Give me a water.
Water.
Open it.
Landon, just use my spoon.
Oh, get that frosting on,
Landon. You gotta sit down.
All right, I'm gonna do this. Ready?
Wait,
getting
water.
Hold on.
That's try eating cat food.
Wait, before we begin. This has been Riley Tad. Liver pate.
Dog. Now he's about to have cat food.
Maybe I should try both.
Wait. All right, three.
Get a little bit less.
Three.
No, get more. Get more.
You gotta get more than that.
No way.
Eat that.
No.
Landon's taking some off.
No, Landon, get more. He has way more than you. There you go. All right.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Look.
The cat food was definitely bad.
Look at Landon.
Hey, guys.
That tastes like
Landon said,
meat.
Landon goes, hey, it ain't that bad. He's over here. Look at him. Oh, God.
He spits eyes, bro.
I swallowed it.
That's amazing.
I swallowed it.
Yeah, we're definitely throwing all of
that. Hey, you can use that when you go to college. I ate cat food.
I did it.
That's bad.
Guys.
I drank it and then I swallowed it. And then like, I drank some water and I spit it like.
I think Riley had the worst. Like he had liver pate, cat food, and Landon, our video guy right here, had dog food. I think the worst thing I had was the Brussels sprouts thing that I ate. It was disgusting.
Nah, dude, nothing compares to cat food. I'm really glad I didn't
But no,
eat
look
it.
At this.
I'm so good.
That is disgusting. Look at that. Oh, that smells bad.
Dog food tastes like meat.
All right, guys.
Not bad.
But guys, that was the 10 can challenge. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I'm pretty sure Riley did it.
No, I didn't.
But I had some pretty weird stuff. He had some pretty disgusting stuff as well. But no. Thanks for.
You gotta film the thumbnail.
Thanks for the one and only.
The thumbnail's probably gonna be him puke.
Thanks for the one and only Reese Spinell for showing out. Much love.
Yes.
Zay out.
Ryo.
I'm never doing it again.